A voice from beyond the grave, an audio recording from the former al-Qaeda leader, has been posted on Islamist websites. The posthumously released message includes Osama bin Laden praising the revolution sweeping the Arab world and calling on his followers to bring down the tyrants. During the current Arab uprisings, Islamists have been conspicuous by their absence, which have been largely led by ordinary citizens. Bin Laden was killed on May 2 in a US raid on his compound in Pakistan.